Yo, welcome to the Pulse 880 Radio, the Boombox. I'm the Petty Man here in studio with another banger from straight from Atlanta, Georgia, man. This is the group Cherish with Do It, Do It. Let's get to it. Like that.
Step out the caddy to feel, it's on the bus of steel. Them boys checking us out, knowing we dress to kill. Strutting the club, it's dark, but still got my shades on. I hear the DJ mixing YoungBloodz to that whisper song.
We from the city that make it okay to make love and eat it round holidays. So if you're feeling right, grab the crib tonight. If it's your song tonight, and it's on tonight. Fast with it, drop with it, lean with it, pop with it, snap with it. All my ladies, pop your backs with it. Do it, do it, do it, do it. You know the world be rocking to it, to it. So do it, do it, do it, do it. Bounce with it, drop with it, lean with it, rock with it, snap with it. All my fellas, tip your hats with it. Do it, do it, do it, do it. You know the world be rocking to it, to it. So do it, do it, do it, do it.
No need to ask where I'm from, you already know. I represent the A from my head to my toes. Step on the dance floor, watch and learn, cause here I go. I throw my hands up and work my body to the floor.
We're from the city to make it okay to make club and eat it round holidays. So if you're feeling right, grab the crib tonight. If it's your song tonight, then it's on tonight.
Fast
with it, drop with it, lean with it, rock with it.
What's up, fo-fo?
I lean, I rock.
I drank, I smoke.
Might snap my fingers.
Might clap my hands.
Don't get it twisted, pimpin'. This a who would dance.
Throw up your hood, man.
Roll up some good, man.
They hate, but they can't do it, man.
I'm riding good, man.
Be gripping wood, man.
I'm in the club, 10 grand in the rubber band. Damn right, I'm crunk. Damn right, I'm clean. They got that rock. We got that lean. We make a pool palace. I make the shoulder lean.
Shoulder
and
lean.
I'm for show with. You know what I mean?
Bounce with it, drop with it, lean with it, rock with it, snap with it. All my ladies, pop your backs with it. Do it. You know the world be rocking to it, to it, to it. So do it, do it.
Come on.
Bounce with it, drop with it, lean with it, rock with it, snap with it. All my fellas, tip your hats with it. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. You know the world be rocking to it, to it. So do it, do it, do it, do it. Bounce with it, drop with it, lean with it, rock with it, snap with it. All my ladies, pop your backs with it. Do it, do it, do it,
do it, do it.
You know the world be rocking to it, to it. So do it, do it, do it, do it. Bounce with it, drop with it, lean with it, rock with it, snap with it. All my fellas, tip your hats with it.
There you got it, man. You just gotta love that Atlanta flavor, man. These three sisters, man. All last name King. I think one of them had a last name. It was a little bit different, but last name King. So shout out to them. These four sisters of Cherish. Wow, man, it's just one of the most puzzling careers for a quad group, especially being sisters. Hit the ground running really hard, man, with Jermaine Dupri bringing them in and brought them right in that snap, you know, that dance, that snap. Boom. Boom. I mean, that snap music was a era here in Atlanta and in the South in general. The trend was just hot, and they hit the ground. This song really took off. But they had a lot of duds. They had a lot of duds throughout their early and short career. But they had a lot of influences that would bring them on. Jazzy Faye, if you listen to this song, it sounds just kind of that Jazzy Faye. Yeah, Jermaine Dupri was all of them worked together with this group. But Jazzy Faye, the Brat, which one of my favorite female artists, it's just amazing that this group didn't make it as long as you thought it would. You heard rumors that they just didn't get along. You know, the industry kind of took a toll on them. I think one sister had a child that was just, you know, sick. They had to always cancel concerts. And, I mean, they was in some of the best lineups on the road, on tours, with everybody really trying to push this group and bring them in and kind of a little bit of that Destiny's Child flavor. A lot younger, but really was trying to put them on the map. But shout out to Cherish, man, doing it. This video was was one of the hottest videos back in the days in the summertime with back in 2003. So that's how long it's been out. But I think only two sisters now are still doing things in the music industry. They're supposed to came out with some music. I had to do some more research if I can find some of the stuff with the two sisters. I think two of them not doing any music anymore. I think they're just kind of doing their own thing, just, you know, taking on life, you know, in general. But two of them are actually still claiming that they're bringing out more music, and hopefully we'll be ready to celebrate it and bring more to the table here. So if you like it, man, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, man, and the boombox here on the Petty Man with Cherish, doing it, featuring Sean Paul. Yeah, let me give me a shout out to Sean Paul from YoungBloodz, man. He did his thing. You know, he's always had that flavor with that snap music. So, man, the guys from the Dungeon family here in the ATL. So love that Atlanta flavor because that's where the Pulse 880 is, man. Hit that link up there, listen to our radio station, man. I'm the Petty Man here in the Pulse 880 boombox. Let's get to it.